Here's how to make a DIY tray. First, get your miter saw and cut to 2 foot a spare piece of wood. You want 4 of these pieces. Next, cut 2 little pieces for each end and lay them out like this. Then sand all the wood down and drill holes in the small pieces for handles. Next, grab your favorite stain and stain the wood, attach the handles, screw them on to the back of the planks, and now you have your own little DIY wooden tray.